was an old sailor who sat on a rock, waving and shaking his big hairy fist at the ladies next door in the Ritz, who taught all the children to play with them. Ice creams and marbles and all things galore, along comes a lady who looks like a decent young woman who walks like a duck. She said she's invented a new way to bring up the children to sew and to knit. The boys in the stable are shoveling litter and paper from yesterday's hunt, and old Dirty Dread is having some cake in the parlor and singing this song. If you think it's dirty, you're bloody well wrong. Suzanne was a nice girl with plenty of class, who turned the boy's head when she wiggled her eyes at the young boys, as girls sometimes do. To make it quite plain, she was ready to go for a walk or a stroll in the grass, then hurry back home for a nice piece of chicken and ice cream and lots of roast duck. And after this meal, a sizable roll of big bills and a pretty good front, and if he talked softly, she'd show him her little pet dog who is subject to fits, and maybe let him grab a hold of her little white hand with a movement so quick, then she would lean over and tickle his chin while she showed what she once learned in France, and asked the poor chap to take up his underpants while she sang of the wild eastern shore. Or whatever she wasn't a bad girl really, this Susan. I've had better, mind you, you know, she wasn't that bad.